Right, really short video today. I just wanted to give you the heads up that there isn't going to be a video next Wednesday. I've got half a dozen projects around the house that have been put on a back burner because of the channel that need to be finished before Christmas, so I'm going to have to take a few days off to get those things sorted and out of the way. In fact, I've already made a start on those projects, but luckily Norton threw me a bone earlier in the week, news of a new prototype that they're just about to unveil. And the timing on the press embargo just happens to expire today, this morning, so I thought it would be nice to use that as an excuse to give you that news and be the first to show you lot what Norton have in store for the future. Now, this channel has been a little bit quiet about Norton for some time. As you know, the fortunes of the Norton Mark have waxed and waned in recent years, and TVS of India finally bought Norton out and are setting out really to put it back on its feet. Now, this buyout took place right at the beginning of the pandemic, and of course the pandemic has since got in the way. Norton is now happily ensconced in its new Solihull factory. I was actually invited to the open day at the Norton factory at the beginning of November, but unfortunately I had some other commitments that got in the way, I couldn't make it. Now, as of today, Norton are announcing the new prototype of the V4CR, a naked cafe racer derivative of the V4 SV Superbike. And Norton are very proud of the fact that this is the first prototype to be engineered and built at their new Solihull headquarters. They may have been quiet, but they've obviously been very busy. Now, they've only actually supplied me with three high definition photographs, so I'm going to have to use them sparingly coming up in a minute. Now, they say that this bike shares the same engineering DNA as the V4 engine and the engineering advancements from the V4 SV. It's a 1200cc V4 engine that pumps out a massive 185 brake horsepower. Now, to quote their press release, the new VCR's stripped back appearance showcases the unrivaled craftsmanship and uncompromising quality behind one of the most powerful British cafe racers out there. Fitted with a carbon fibre fuel tank and body panels, polished billet aluminium swing arm and frame, the V4CR also features compact framework and a shorter rear frame for an aggressive and commanding stance. Now, as you know, TVS bought the Norton brand because they wanted a premium prestige brand in their portfolio, which means that this model, like some of the other Norton models, are going to fit into the Rolex category of motorcycles. Now, there's no doubt about it, this is a drop-dead gorgeous bike, but is it a cafe racer? To me, the genre of a cafe racer is a style of bike that harks back to a specific period of time in the middle of the last century, the 20th century. And although it's perfectly acceptable for a cafe racer to have some modern technology and design, it must have a flavour of the 1950s and the 1960s. And I've got to be honest, I don't see that here. Now, it is just my opinion. You might see something completely different to me, but all I'm seeing here is a very sexy but also very modern naked superbike. Perhaps a slight nod to the era that it's claiming its name from with the silencer, but I can't see it anywhere else on the bike. Please let me know what your opinions are in the comments section down below. Now, Norton haven't divulged any further specifications other than those I've just given you. We can see it's got Brembo's fitted front and rear. It's a single-sided swing arm with possibly their iteration of the road holder forks. But this prototype is going to be available to view at the NEC Motorcycle Live Show at Birmingham this year, which starts, I believe, on the 4th of December and continues through to the 12th of December. The Norton stand will be in Hall 3 at stand 3C10, so why not pop along and take a look for yourselves? It's difficult to get an idea of a bike's presence from photographs like that when they've got a featureless background. It'll be interesting to see what she looks like in the flesh. Now, that's it from me now until next Friday. The weather's horrible outside. It's been snowing here again today. So if you're riding, please ride carefully. I'm off to get some DIY done and I shall see you again soon.